Then the Lord awaked as one out of sleep, mighty to save, and he smote his enemies in the hinder parts, he put them to a perpetual reproach. He chose the tribe of Judah, the Mount Zion which he loved, and he built his sanctuary like high palaces, like the earth which he hath established forever. He chose David also his servant, and took him from the sheepfolds, from following the Aries great with young he brought him to feed Jacob his people, and Israel his inheritance. So he fed them according to the integrity of his heart, and guided them by the skillfulness of his hands. Light be, darkness flee, Lord, divide the darkness from the light, cast the dark ones into the pit of night.